I love her Converse red piece, and the way she looks.